If you can't run any newer Just Cause games, this is the one you're turning your head to. Just Cause 2 allows you to dive into an adrenaline-fueled free-roaming adventure with 400 square miles of terrain for you to explore. But if your system can't deliver a playable gameplay experience in this one, you will most likely turn your head to find a solution. Well, look no further. This video is dedicated just to that. Today we are improving the performance of Just Cause 2. First of all, head over to my website and download this little software which is called the LowSpecs Experience. Download link is posted in the description of this video. LowSpecs Experience is a free tool that I developed that will allow you to go above and beyond anything possible in game video options. After you download it, simply install it and you will get the shortcuts on your desktop. Now start it and then go to the optimization catalog section. Once you find yourself on this page, simply select Just Cause 2 from the drop-down menu and then press Load Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed. Simply select the destination folder of your game and then press OK and this window will pop up. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Feel free to experiment with the resolutions and optimization methods to find what suits your system the best. That's all I had to share with you fine folks for this video. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe if you found this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Job. You need to find a gun, Rico.
That'll come in handy.
There's another memory card up on that cliff base. Rico, one of the soldiers is making a run for it with the memory card. Stop him. Grapple onto that tramway car, and then slingshot with the parachute to skydive down there.
Hostile! Blank him!
grappling hook to latch onto the chopper hull. I'll drop you off so you can pick up the last memory card. Okay, Hotshot, hang tight. I'm gonna make a pass around that building. Get your guns out and deal with any rooftop hostiles.
End of the ride. Now get the last memory card.